everybody, it's Carole. Today I'm getting ready to do a strainer pour. This is one that I haven't done very often. Sometimes I don't have good luck with it, sometimes I do, but today I'm going to try metallic paints. And I'm not sure, but I think I'll put a thin layer of white on top, just so that the paint will flow. Not very much. Let's see how this goes. It might help it flow a little better. Metallic paint. I'm loving some metallic colors right now. I love the bottle pour that I did too in metallics. I'm gonna have to get me some more metallics when I can get out and shop. These are just air bubbles on top. Pretty soon I can shop. Now, maybe I'll try and get some of these air bubbles out. I guess because I just shook it. Okay, let's see if this is in the center. All right, so I've got a folk art metallic rose shimmer. I've got a Deco Art Dazzling Metallic in a white pearl. And I've got a Folk Art Ice Blue Metallic. It's the color I used in my bottom bottle pour. And then I have a metallic Artist Loft. I'm not sure the exact color. I think it is metallic blue. All right. Okay, so I have some metallic black too that I might put in. So I'm gonna start with I don't have a lot of black. I'll start with some black. And then some ice blue. And then the rose shimmer. Then I will use some pearl white. In my bottom bottle pour, not my bottom bottle pour, my strainer pour. got one black, blue, pink, white. So I think I better do these in order. I'll forget. Black, ice blue, shimmer, white, and then I have some metallic blue. Okay. A little bit of black. I'm almost out of black, so I won't use very much. So far it looks pretty good. We'll see. How it goes. I don't think I'm going to put any more black in. Well, maybe one more layer of black and then that's it. I'm done with the black because it's done. There's no silicone in this. Today I used Deco Art pouring medium. Oh, the shimmer's gone. And some floetrol together. So equal parts of each, pretty much. Maybe less of the floetrol, so say an ounce of paint, an ounce of pouring medium, and then maybe a half an ounce of floetrol. And some more, a little bit of water, because metallics are pretty thick. So a little water. Oh, did I forget to put black, blue, black? No, I did it right. Pink. And then the white and then the blue. That's a pretty blue, pretty blue. Now I'm out of this, I think, because there's not enough. I could mix up some quickly, but I don't think I will. Well, see how much I can get out of here. Whether it's worth putting it in or not, I don't know. might be enough to go around. All right, that's done. I hope I don't have to move this around too much. That's done. Okay, so I only have the dark blue left. I'm going to pour it in the middle and see how this goes. Turquoise is done, so all I have left is the pink and the blue. Well, I may as well use it all. Push it out a bit. I do have a bit of black. Excuse me. Do the blue. Well, I might put a little black in the middle just to make a black center. Well, this is one of the best ones I've ever done. It's actually flowing out evenly. This must be pretty level. I'm gonna put all the blue in, what the heck. I don't wanna have any little bit of leftovers. Better to be looking at it than looking for it. This is a 8x8, I believe, or 9x9. No, it's 10x10 canvas. See how much I can get out of here. that's about it for the black. Now, to get this off, that black to go down. I'm sure it'll come out when I lift it. My hand under here. Whoa! That's pretty. Oh, I'm so excited. I don't know what to do. I don't want to move it. I might just leave the corners white. Wow, what should I do? Too bad that wasn't a record. I might just fill this in with white. Just a little bit more, maybe. I think I'm gonna leave it. I just don't wanna move it anymore. I like how it's kind of diamond shaped. Now let's take my little brush. Even this out. It'll all dry nicely. Well, I think I'm happy with this one. Get some more white paint for my sides. All right. I think that's good. Hold it up for you. My turquoise didn't, not a lot of my turquoise in there. I should have made more. Oh well. Well, I hope this dries nice and shiny. After all, they're all metallics. Anyway, thanks for watching. I don't think there's anything else I can do to this. All right. Thanks for coming by. Please subscribe to my channel. Like if you like. Comment below. And I'll put the dry results at the end. Bye-bye.
Hello.
Here's my dried strainer pour. Dried pretty good. It was really thick on here. I mean, it's got a little bit of bumps and stuff, but there's no cracks. Maybe a tiny bit, but it's pretty good. There you go. There's my dried results. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.